Hi, my name is Dave Edwards, and I'm a pharmacist with a focus in the area of pharmacokinetics, which is all about the disposition of drugs in the body, absorption, distribution, metabolism, and elimination. I'm also a professor and the director of the School of Pharmacy at the University of Waterloo. Today I'll be answering some of your questions. Why are generic drugs cheaper than brand name drugs? Generic drugs contain the same amount of the active ingredient as a brand name product and must be the same dosage form. For example, a 5 mg tablet. The primary reason that generic drugs cost less is that there's no need to duplicate all of the research and development that brand name products must undergo before being marketed in Canada. The safety and effectiveness of the drug has already been demonstrated by the brand name product, primarily through expensive clinical trials involving thousands of patients. Generic products simply have to demonstrate something called bioequivalence to the brand name product. Bioequivalence means that the generic and brand name products produce similar concentrations in the body. There is strong scientific evidence that if two products produce similar concentrations in the body, then the clinical effects of the products will also be the same. Patients can be assured that just because a generic drug is less expensive, that does not mean that the quality is less. Pharmaceuticals are highly regulated and they should expect to see the same clinical effects.